Well, Domino had an interesting day today. She went for a ride in the car with Justin and I and Angie, and we took her to a large pet store, and we started to fit her for a wardrobe. And the reason we did that instead of making it from scratch is we didn't want to make any kind of mistakes and wind up hurting her, making her nervous, or getting her tangled up in it. You know, I mean, I don't want to injure the dog. We just want to see if she can actually play this role. And it turned out that she really is suited for this. She had a ball when she was at the pet store, by the way. I just had to add those clips in there. And of course, she's very, very friendly with everyone. What a lot of people don't know about Domino, you know, the first thing they ask about her is, what are all those scars from? Someone poured acid on her when she was 2 weeks old. And she's, you know, been horribly scarred as, you know, as a baby and has, you know, never healed. But anyway, you would think her demeanor would be, you know, very aggressive, or, you know, she would not be an easy dog to handle, or she would have a hard time with people, or have, you know, issues. And she really hasn't. You know, she did when she was very, very young. Now she's, I think, a whopping 10 months old. But, you know, she really doesn't have any issues anymore. She loves everyone, and she loves children, loves animals, whatever. But anyway, in the movie, she's supposed to play a role of being Powell's dog, and that's Steve, who plays Powell, and they've really bonded, so it's really great that he works with her constantly, so she's very, very comfortable with him. Anyway, in the film, if he gets trapped in a situation of any kind, I don't want to let up any secrets, and he has any kind of a problem, and he drops his gun, or he's trapped without food or water, because this is a doomsday film, she brings him his food, she'll bring him food, water, a firearm, a knife, whatever he needs, you know, whatever the script calls for. But she's packed with everything that he would need as a second backup. It's her first time walking with it. We just weighted everything down with lead buckshot, you know, just so it was heavy to see if she liked it, if it was okay with her. And I mean, it's a pretty heavy pack right there, and she was fine with it. But we're going to fill everything with foam and balance, and it'll weigh nothing for the actual film. But these are the tests for today. Tomorrow, we're going to get a lot more detailed, and we're going to do a lot more with Domino tomorrow, and we're going to show you some of her cool training. She actually acts in the movie.